please subscribe to my channel Think Deep and hit the bell icon for more updates.
Hey friends, this is Deep Basu. Welcome to my channel Think Deep. This is my brother Jeet.
Hey guys, what's up?
So finally, the most awaited trailer, Tanaji the Unsung Warrior, has finally been launched. So let's watch it together. And like always, after watching the trailer, I'll be sharing my views. We'll be sharing our analysis. So let's watch it.
Let's do it.
Come on.
जिस तरह उत्तर हिंदुस्तान का पाया तक है दिल्ली, उसी पर दक्षिण हिंद का पाया तक होगा कौंधाना।
जब तक कौंधाना पर फिर से भगवान नहीं लहराता, हम जूते नहीं पहनेंगे।
कौंधाना जीतना इतना आसान नहीं है। एक ही शिलेदार है जो एकामगिरी फतेह कर सकता है।
मुक्काम उम्रत नाउ तानाजी मालुसरे।
बाबा, सब कह रहे हैं कि हृदयवान के पास बहुत बड़ी सेना है, कैसे हराएंगे?
अब तू ही बता, कौरव और पांडवों में जीत किसकी?
तेरी मिट्टी जज्बात से जुड़ी और मेरी अकल पानी से। तू जान दे सकता है, मैं जान दे सकता हूं।
मतलब तुम पागल हो?
हर मराठा पागल है। स्वराज का, शिवाजी राजे का, भगले का।
शिवाजी राजे की तलवार चलती है तो औरतों का घूंघट और ब्राह्मणों का जनेऊ सलामत रहता है।
दक्षिण से खबर आई है, उदयभान और नागिन कौंधाने पर पहुंच चुके हैं।
तैयारी कर अपन, हम तान जाति का सब तोड़ने जा रहे हैं। अगला पहला बार नाक बोला जी।
कुत्ते की तरह जीने से बेहतर है शेर की तरह मरना।
जिस तरह मिट्टी के हर कण में पहाड़ होता है, हर बीच में एक जंगल, हर तलवार में एक सेना, उसी तरह हर एक मराठा में छुपा है लाख मराठा। आपके एक बेटे ने आपके लिए स्वराज खड़ा कर दिया, दूसरे को जूते पहनाने का मौका तो दे।
यशस्वी भव।
Well, that was quite a very long trailer.
Yeah, very long trailer.
It was an amazing, it's very happening, very well cut trailer, but a very, very long trailer. What do you say about it?
Yeah, I think it shows all the aspects. It has action, it has emotions. It gives, I think, full equal footage to Ajay Devgan's character, Sarah Devgan's character, shows the huge canvas. So yeah, it was a long, enjoyable trailer.
And frankly speaking, I didn't have much information about this character, Tanaji. Once when I got to know that Ajay Devgan is making a film and he's playing the character Tanaji, that's how I got some few idea about the character, because previously I had no idea or clue about this unsung hero Tanaji. What about you?
I should not say Bollywood, but Hindi film industry today are doing a lot of research. You know, they are coming up with such stories and bringing it to the silver screen. You know, these characters we had never heard of. But it's good to see such big stars like Ajay Devgan are doing such stories which we should know. I think it's history which is untold, a history which not much people know. They are bringing it to limelight so that most of us see and look back to know what had happened to a country hundreds of years ago.
Well, looking at the trailer, the entire movie basically dates back to the 17th century when the Mughal Emperor Aurangzeb declares Kondhana as the capital of South India. However, the Maratha king orders Tanaji Mulasare. How do you pronounce his name?
Yeah, I think something.
Tanaji Malusare.
Malusare.
Yeah, to capture Kondhana at any cost. You see that carefully, the word, the place Kondhana has been mentioned several times. So, because of this, the Mughal emperor sends his most trusted man, Uday Bhan, to defend it and to fight Tanaji. Uday Bhan is played by none other than the talented Saif Ali Khan. So this is the basic premise of the film Tanaji the Unsung Hero. And the entire film is a period film and it talks about the 17th century.
I think the trailer very clearly brings out the story. I think it's very clear, crystal clear that there are two sides. There's one Aurangzeb's side, there's one Shivaji Maharaj's side. Ajay Devgan is trying to protect his city while Saif Ali Khan is trying to stop him. I think it's very clear. It's a complete typical commercial potboiler. We have two very big names coming together and they'll be fighting against each other. So I think there's lots to see as an audience. I think there'll be a lot of cheers and a lot of tali, a lot of cities to Saif Ali Khan's character, Ajay Devgan's dialogues. So yeah, there's lots looking forward to in this film.
And Ajay Devgan and Saif Ali Khan, we will be watching them right after Omkar, I guess. Yeah. I don't remember, was there any film they were cast right after Omkar?
No, I think yes. They won, you were right. And here also the case that Saif is playing a negative role.
So even here, Ajay Devgan versus Saif Ali Khan. So definitely I would love to watch Saif and Ajay Devgan once again in one film because I love their performances in Omkara and both of them were the USP of the film. So definitely they are coming back together once again in this film. So definitely it will be a must watch and both of them are crowd pullers.
I don't know if you guys know, but this is Ajay Devgan's 100th film. So obviously he left no stone unturned. He made sure in terms of scale, in terms of storytelling, in terms of visuals, in terms of everything, this film stands tall from his other films. He really wants to give audience a treat at the cinemas in all aspects of filmmaking, basically. So yeah, there's lots to look forward to. Does look good, does look great.
Yeah, this film has a massive scale. Like Ajay Devgan previously had directed a film called Shivaya. It had a massive scale. It had great production values. Same goes with Tanaji, the Unsung Hero. And by the way, this movie will be screened in 3D. Can you beat that? I think Bahubali was in 3D as well. No,
I didn't say I don't know what.
So you're going to see this. You will have the opportunity to watch this period film in 3D. And there was a director, Om Raut. I don't know how many of you know him. He had made a Marathi film called Lokmanya Ek Yug Purush. And he's a pretty renowned director in Marathi cinema. And his film Lokmanya was critically acclaimed and definitely won a lot of awards. I feel Om Raut is the best person to direct a period film like Tanaji.
And he's very young. He's all of 37.
Oh, yo, is it?
Yeah, he's not a very experienced director, to be honest. He's very a complete newcomer. The film you spoke about is a film you won a national film award on the debut, best debut. So he's a very new director and he's all of 37. I think for him, to see how he makes a magnum opus.
It's really commendable.
Very commendable. Very commendable.
Directing a film like Tanaji Unsung Hero, it's not easy being a filmmaking student. So, all the best to Om Rao. And looking at the cast, if you see the trailer carefully, you will definitely notice Luke Kenny. He's playing Aurangzeb.
Very unlike.
Luke Kenny's not a bad actor, but I'm not very sure how well he'll portray and he'll be able to sink into the character Aurangzeb. Anyway, can't wait to watch Luke Kenny's performance. And Kajol is playing Savitri Bal Malusare. She's playing the wife of Tanaji. So the husband, wife are basically not only real, in real also they'll be portraying the characters of husband and wife. So can't wait to watch Kajol and Ajay Devgan together once again. And Saif Ali Khan, as I said, he's playing the character Uday Bhan. And so I won't say he's the antagonist of the film, but since Tanaji is the hero of the film, so automatically Saif Ali Khan will be the antagonist of the film.
And being part of Aurangzeb's army, he's definitely an antagonist.
And if you have noticed, Neha Sharma is playing the character Kamala Devi. We will be watching Neha Sharma after a long, long time. So let's see. I'm just hoping that definitely she will have something new to offer. And I believe Pankaj Tripathi also is part of the cast.
Yeah, Pankaj Tripathi also is part of the cast. And I don't know, very unfortunate that he will not show in the trailer. He's such a great actor. And I'm sure he also will get a lot of CPs and talias with his dialogue delivery. And I hope his role is very meaty and something we all are looking forward to.
And the soundtrack of the film sounds very familiar. Can you guys guess the music composers? Well, in my previous reviews, I did praise them a lot. Yes, let's not guess. The composers are Ajay Atul. So when you hear the background track, it's very, very, very Ajay Atul. You can hear the signature style of Ajay Atul. So definitely Ajay Atul and Ajay Devgan are quite a deadly combination. If you have seen Simba, the music did pretty well among the audiences. So I'm sure the music, the songs of this movie will definitely relate and connect with the audiences. So the new year is going to begin with Tanaji, the unsung hero. I'm sure, like both of us, most of you are going to look. So I'm sure, just like us, most of you are looking forward to watch Tanaji. And we don't miss Ajay Devgan film because Ajay Devgan very rarely disappoints you. I loved his movie Shivai. I loved his previous film De De Pyar De. Did pretty well at the box office.
I love this film Raid.
Even Raid. So Ajay Devgan as a star very rarely disappoints you. So Tanaji will definitely be a good start to the next year as a Bollywood film. And so Jeet and I sign off. Please, if you have any views, any feedback, please write in the comments box below. If you like our content, please subscribe to my channel, Think Deep. You can also get in touch with me on Instagram. My handle is Deep Basu. On Twitter, my handle is Deep Basu 1. And of course, my YouTube channel is Think Deep Basu.
So now, guys, goodbye. Have fun.
Bye.